Hello friends, welcome back to your channel Simplify Your Space. A few months back, I made a video on my morning routine and this video is a continuation of that. It's about my afternoon and evening routine. But before I start, I would like to reiterate that this is my personal routine which fulfills my requirement. Every individual is different and everyone can have different priorities in life. So there is neither a need to emulate it or compare it with yours or anyone else. For instance, after watching my morning routine video, a lot of you asked me, don't you make tiffin for your husband and kid? Although I've clearly mentioned it in the video, but saying it again, no, I don't make tiffins for them. As my husband presently works with an airline and mostly leaves for work at around 3 or 4 a.m. in the morning. So he does not eat breakfast at that time. And my son gets his breakfast in the school, which is mandatory and nutritious. So my mornings are much more peaceful than my evenings. But recently I've joined few courses which get over by 10:30 a.m. So my mornings are also getting busier these days. So let's see how my afternoon and evening looks like. At around 1:15 p.m. Atharv comes back from school. When I go to pick him up, sometimes I do my vegetable shopping as well, which saves my time. After coming back home, while I arrange all the vegetables and groceries in the kitchen, Atharv goes to his room for play. Then after 15-20 minutes, at around 1:30 p.m, I give him bath. Yes, I give him bath in the afternoon. That is because it's quite cold here these days. I avoid giving him bath in the morning and night when the temperature is quite low. Change of weather was making him fall sick last month. Once he gets ready, we have our lunch at around 2 p.m. Till couple of months back, I used to prepare the lunch, but nowadays I do not get enough time. In the morning, I have joined some online and offline courses till 10:30 a.m. and after that, I am busy shooting or preparing Simplify Your Space videos. So I have hired a cook who comes to prepare the lunch. While eating, Atharv would tell me all his school stories, and no matter how much I tell him not to talk while eating, he would still talk. That's how kids are. Immediately after lunch, I clean the dishes, wipe the counter and dining table. At around 2:30 p.m, I start my work again. Mostly at this time, I make scripts and do other video related work, as shooting is not possible when my son is at home. While I work, he plays with his toys or does some activities. Although he is a very understanding child, but sometimes he just wants my attention or likes me to join his pretend plays. So ultimately, I have to be part of his plays for short durations, then I start working again. I am sure most work from home moms face the same situation as mine. Well, it is not a fixed schedule, but on some days my husband comes back at around 3:30-4 p.m. This is one of those days when I was waiting for him with camera for this video. While he changes his clothes, I go to the kitchen and prepare a drink for us with Oziva Superfood Greens and Herbs, which is India's first blend of 35 plus superfoods, alkalizing greens and Ayurvedic herbs. Most of you must be aware that I'm a fan of their nutritional food products. I drink their protein shake every morning before going for workout. This specific product is an alkalizing drink which detoxifies the body by maintaining the correct pH level. Oziva claims that with its anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties, it reduces excess acid, improves digestion, improves heart and liver health and overall immunity. We have been using this product for last 2 months and found it really good. For more details, please check the description box. After finishing the drink, I would go back to the kitchen and prepare snacks for them and tea for me. For snacks, my husband prefers items like dosa, paddu, paneer or potato sandwich, malai sandwich, or plain boiled eggs. Whereas my son likes to have roti with chocolate spread, dosa, malai sandwich, or most favorite makhanas with a glass of milk. Makhanas or lotus seeds is a very tasty snack and is very healthy as well. Same time I do the preparation for dinner like chopping veggies or preparing dal, except fulkas or parathas which are made at the time of dinner only. Also, I try to finish other kitchen related work at this time only, like if I need to prepare paneer for next day or chutney for dosa, etc. Most of these kind of preparations like making dosa batter, almond milk, sprouts, green chutney are usually done on weekends so that I don't need to spend much time in the kitchen on weekdays. We'll make a separate video on my weekend routine. With my evening tea, I just like to have two suji rusk. In Delhi, you get really tasty and crispy suji rusk which you do not get anywhere else. Little biased because I am from there. So I bring my rusk from Delhi only. We have our evening snacks together and enjoy this time while Athar likes to watch his favorite show, Paw Patrol. 5:30 to 6:30 p.m. is Athar's study time. He finishes his homework and one of us would sit with him. As he is in LKG, thankfully as of now, he or we don't have that much of study pressure. 6:30 to 7:30 p.m. is playtime. After finishing the snacks, we get ready to go down. We take Athar down to the play area. While Athar will go and play, his father will go for his walk or run. This is also a time when I go and meet other moms and chit-chat with friends. Once his father comes back, they both go and do some workout together. Athar loves doing monkey bar and toe touches. By 7:38 p.m. we return home. At around 8:15-8:30 p.m. after coming back, I wash Athar's hand and change his clothes. Then we have our dinner. As I mentioned it before, if fulkas or paranthas is in the menu, I prepare now and serve them hot. At around 8:39 p.m. for half an hour while Athar plays in his room, I wind up for the day. Clean dining table, kitchen countertop and prepare Athar's uniform and bag. I don't clean dishes in the night as house help comes in the morning for that. I try arranging things in living room and study table. Those of you who think that my home always stays neat and tidy, that's not true. With kids, it's definitely not possible. Before going to bed, my son keeps his toys back in their designated places. This is how we have made his habit. Although it does not happen on all days, but we are okay with that. When I finish these small things in the night, I really have peaceful mornings, which is the most important thing for me. I don't like to rush in the morning. At around 9:15-9:30, Athar goes to bed. But before that, he likes to listen to some stories. So one of us has to be with him for some time. He plays and listens few stories and then dozes off. Once he sleeps, we spend some time watching TV for 30 to 40 minutes or just sit down and talk. I give my husband a glass of hot milk at this time. Before I go to a bedroom, I keep a basket outside our door for milk. By 10:15-10:30, we go to our bedroom. And before we sleep, I make a blueprint of our next day schedule. I always write down things which need to be done next day. Shoot related work, important meetings, phone calls and emails. This way I can visualize how my next day going to be and what things I need to prepare beforehand. If it's a shoot plan for next day, I prepare my dress and arrange all the necessary things related to shoot at one place. Sometimes I also stare at my goals, which give me motivation and strength to achieve them. That's it, we are done for the day. Now it's our time to sleep. Good night, everybody.